Of international law. The U.S. government is in violation of all its international treaty obligations. The U.S. government violates the Geneva Conventions. They violate the U.N. Charter on Human Rights. They violate the Nuclear Non-Proliferation Treaty. They violate the Indian Treaties. The U.S. government violates its own stupid constitution every day. U.S. government is illegitimate. It was founded by slave owners who committed genocide against the natives. U.S. government illegitimate. U.S. government run by terrorists. You protect and serve the ruling class. The criminal ruling class. The U.S. government violates international law. Cops protect war criminals. Why is George Bush still a free man? Why is Henry Kissinger still a free man? Why hasn't Madeleine Albright been arrested? She admitted to committing genocide on primetime TV. Why didn't you arrest her? Who do you protect and serve? Criminals? Cowards? Fascists? Get out of the Middle East! Get out of Africa! Get out of Iraq! Get out of Afghanistan! Get out of Pakistan! Get out of Libya! Get out of Somalia! Get out of Yemen! You're not welcome! You're not welcome in this world, fascists!
I'm saying it like it is. They already brutalized and arrested a bunch of people the other night. Peaceful people.
Took my fucking bed in the middle of the morning.
This is real. I'm not doing it.
I took my bed in the middle of the night. I'm supposed to be nice. Hey, where were you sleeping last night?
Knocking down people's
they
tents.
In bed. No one came and took it from you, huh? Fuck yeah, yeah, yeah.
That's pretty
I'm
fascist.
Pissed off, and I give a special.
We're peaceful. You're violent.
Not these
we're
guys.
Peaceful.
These are soldiers
you're
following orders. He's yelling
government
at the wrong people.
Terrorists.
We're yelling
government
at the wrong people. No, that's right there following orders.
No. Just following orders, huh? That's what the Nazis were doing. They were just following orders. They still got hanged at Nuremberg. Just following orders. That's the Nuremberg defense. Just following orders. Quit your jobs, fascists. Quit your jobs. You're a bunch of criminals.
And do it in the garbage truck, but I want it. What? I'm in the state over here.
Okay, you're not supposed to assemble.
I know. Well, you, this is what it's about. We have a right to assemble. Where should we go?
Yeah, go.
Thank you. It's a parade.